Hello, welcome back to the channel. Today we'll be doing something relatively simple. I'll be trying to make this spare key which I got with the car. This being the original key. I'm gonna put this into this. This is some kind of destroyed screwdriver I found in the drawer. I don't know why it has a threaded rod in it, but it does. I'm gonna take this out. I'm gonna kinda try to notch it in so I can slip this into it like this, which would be pretty good. And I'm gonna use it as a spare key for operating the car. Hopefully this works out. We'll see how it goes. It's already cracked on the side, so I think I'm just gonna cut where it's cracked. Whatever this is made of, it smells terrible.
Burns.
Alright, almost done. I gotta cut these wings off now. Final thing, how I'm gonna fix this to the actual screwdriver. I'm gonna drill this through and use a nail or something as a rib nut almost, just to, you know, keep it from falling out. Because the twisting motion is gonna be supplied by the screwdriver itself. Project over.
I fucked up.
Well, instead of repairing this mechanically, I'm gonna slap some epoxy in it with the key inside and just let it dry. Here's the finished result. It's ugly, it's cracked, it's worn down, but it does work. So it's a perfect spare key for this junk. Thanks for watching this short episode.